All right, describers, get ready. Come on, 9,900. Those two.
And you're gonna take in pictures. Okay. Angle shots are better than front shots, just so that you know. And then make sure you write your progression what happens with a low feedback from me.
Are you already recording?
Might as well.
Keep talking.
I'll do it for the sake.
You guys ready?
Yes.
Group two, ready?
Group three.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, group three, rolling. So you guys may want to make a note.
10 pounds. We've done it.
The rolling guys coming down and touching the top unevenly. Because they're not perfectly flat, and also because the butt number comes in and that chair. So it's touching all the points. So that's how the members are being lowered. You can do my bone out. And that would be rolling of the diagonal.
140.
So that's fast enough for two.
160.
180. Your assistant is very soft, it's going to take a while.
Yeah, it's 40.
The fact that you're forcing them to get home, for example.
300.
You're still like, you're going to be in
the back. 350.
So,
400.
So we'll have 5.3, what does that mean?
That was the calculated failure.
That's really low, eh? 5.3 kilonewtons? How many pounds is that?
I don't think it was kilonewtons. I think it was 1,000 pounds. I think that was 5.3 thousand pounds.
Oh, okay.
I think it was supposed to be.
5.3.
I think the units are wrong, I think.
I'm just thinking
of
yourself as well.
Oh, that's cool.
It needs to be like that.
Yeah. We got a lot of flex coming out on this one. Hey Gregory, are you seeing this here?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's gonna pop out this way.
Grab the bolt.
Yeah.
Looks like some lots of corn already.
Yeah.
Okay, you'll force that plateau out.
This thing's gonna bulge out right there. That's a failure right there.
Yeah, failure 7%.
Is that the worst one?
Probably.
Now this mold we used to get every year before a few years ago because we're using one by one member. This basically is what you guys did.
Mm.
That's why I kind of don't allow that anymore.
Mm.
So you guys really are doing something that's not really allowed in this project, which is stripping down the wood into one by one.
Mm.
I say it's okay if you do lateral. And the reason I don't allow that anymore is because of this. Your joint is moving all the place now.
Yeah.
You can't get member failure. The members are too weak compared to joint.
Mark all that down.
So then
that's good for discussion.
If you look at the design studio, there's still a few left where the wood is very small. Basically, your size of wood. But 3 years ago, I saw everybody fell the same way. I was like, what's the fun thing?
Mm.
Like, everybody's doing lateral twisting, well, on the shape. So I say, well, screw that, let's do a bigger member. The year, 2 years before you was actually 2x3 member, even faster.
Mm.
Because that's the year I made a change. I wanted to totally make sure that doesn't happen again. But then everybody was complaining about too hard to pencil. So then 2 years ago, I went back to 1x3.
So if we had put like a horizontal member, you know, like connecting
the nodes
with that.
Be better, yeah.
Okay.
But then your wet member is too skinny, so your actual diagonal member is too skinny. So I think we can stop.
Yeah, it's
cool. Hold it.